It's Ari here, and today in this video is hockey skills number 3. Now, I haven't really thought of a daily hockey skill trick thing to do, but I guess I'm just gonna do see how many times I can do like bounce it off the couch and. My skill. I'm gonna try to get 5 of those. Yeah. Well, that was easy. Whatever. I don't care. So I guess I'll show you how to do the I'll lift it up. I guess I have a good one. So. Lift it up and then you smack it down. That could be mine for that's gonna be the one for today. So you lift it up and then you smack it down. You're not supposed to go as high. Oops. Like that. And then you scored a goal. So yeah, that's. I'm gonna do just a review of the 2 that I've already done and showed in videos. But yeah, and then that'll be it for the video. So yeah, we've done the first one was. Let's go through the legs. And then the second one is bounced up over the defender. So over the defender and then score a goal. But yeah, those are the 2 those are the 2 tricks I've done previously. That's gonna be all for this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and hit the subscribe button. And yeah, thanks for watching, and bye.